In Holland, the hard lesson of building hard structures to keep the floodwater out is prompting a sea change in thinking, if you will.
We are thinking it's like judo. Now we use the forces of Mother Nature to help us create this safety, instead of fighting it. It's like a balancing act.
Biologist Mindert De Vries is a specialist in an emerging field called eco-engineering.
We are a little bit behind in our understanding how these natural soft defenses are contributing to safety and how this is interacting with climate change. Yes, we do not know too much about that, but that is what we are now catching up.
Mindert works for Deltares, a nonprofit research institute in the heart of the Silicon Valley of water management, the Dutch city of Delft. Using giant water flumes, they're testing ideas on how to design flood control systems with nature in mind, protecting it, using it. Simple ideas, like planting trees in front of a dike instead of making it higher.
Two-thirds of the dike is meant to compensate the water level, and a third of the dike is meant to compensate the waves that are working against the dike. And what we will see now is that there is an effect of the trees. And from our experiments, we know quite precisely how much trees you need to get rid of a certain fraction of the waves.
Using the force of nature, not fighting it. Judo. It all seems so obvious now, but for years, engineers here overlooked it. Changing the strategy, the landscape here, will not be easy.
I think there is a very important lesson to learn, that if you put in a hard safety structure, that you will have to deal with all the changes of ecosystem functioning behind this structure, and that you will be less flexible in the future to adapt again to a different circumstances that you are not really sure of now.